Hello, and welcome to Adaptive Thumbstick Toppers with Xbox Design Lab. This is a free service that allows you to customize adaptive toppers for users with limited or low mobility who require alternatives to the standard thumbstick. You can find our adaptive thumbstick toppers within Xbox Design Lab under Adaptive Toppers. By selecting thumbstick toppers, you can read up on what we offer, see our quick start guide, or you can jump straight into customizing for the controller you want. Here we have selected the adaptive joystick. You can select between one of six shapes. Each are designed to assist in different ways. The plate-shaped topper provides a shallow indented surface that can be helpful for operating sticks with a larger body part like the chin or elbow. The dome-shaped topper provides a round convex surface designed to accommodate various grip strengths or dexterity. The stick-shaped topper provides a narrow cylindrical grip. This can be helpful in reducing the amount of leverage or force needed to operate the stick. The pole-shaped topper provides a deep bowl-shaped surface that surrounds a thumb, finger, or similar object, which can be helpful in lessening the amount of pressure required. The sphere-shaped topper provides a smooth, rounded, ball-shaped surface designed to support alternative ways of operating a thumbstick, such as grasping. The custom topper lets you use a shapeable material like clay or moldable plastic so that you can make the shape that works the best for you. For each shape, you can adjust the width, where most sizes will allow up to 2-inch widths. You can also adjust the height, with some sizes being over 2 inches tall. Please keep in mind, not all widths will work with all heights. As you adjust the slider, the green area is available, where the darkened area is not available at that width or height. While you adjust the width or height, you may see your options change. Once you've designed your topper, you can preview and add it to the cart. When you check out, you will receive a link to download your topper. You will also get this via email. Now that you've downloaded your topper, you can 3D print it yourself or have someone print it for you. Please keep in mind that if you print it yourself, you might need to do some post-processing or sanding of the topper to get the best finish. Please see more guidance on support.xbox.com, linked on the detailed adaptive topper page. Now that your topper is ready, simply set two of the clips on the thumbstick. While pushing to hold those in place, slowly lean the topper over to the opposite side, allowing the clips to snap into place. This also works for the standard controller. For the Elite Series 2 controller, simply remove the entire thumbstick and put the new topper on. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy your adaptive toppers with Xbox Design Lab.